anyone can do that. So we can block kicks in a number of ways. We call it a stop kick. We want to stop the kick before it comes in. So when Carlos kicks, boom. Again. So I'm doing it with my lead leg. I'm sort of mirroring the side that's coming in here, and I've got my heel out. Comes in, boom. The spot I want to get him is I want to jam this kick, essentially. Even if it's coming at speed, boom. I want to stop it before it comes in. So I'm looking to jam it above the knee, ideally. All right, so I don't want it to start to build up momentum where it is going to start slamming into me. Skulls comes in. Boom. This leg, I'm looking at an inside heel. So kick comes in. Boom. Follow ups, again, hop, yes, boom.